Johnson & Johnson has agreed to pay nearly $9 billion to settle lawsuits accusing its talc baby powder of causing cancer. The settlement will be paid over the next 25 years to resolve all current and future lawsuits. The company has faced tens of thousands of lawsuits claiming the talc has caused users to develop ovarian cancer or mesothelioma. The powder has not been sold in the U.S. since 2020.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.